He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time.
Take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on there.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Hours ago, most.
It's cross. See, they continue up that way. Where are you going?
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We'll continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Info's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again. John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? This way. Careful here.
You sure about this?
Over here! No!
It's coming from this way!
Okay.
In the end of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful. There's a drop here. It's slippery, be careful. Stay low under here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step, this is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. This way. Come on. That sounds closer now. Come on. It's fine, Arthur. Come on. We're coming, John.
A few days?
I know. Here. Take a drink of this.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
John, you there?
John!
Marston, you hear me?
I'm here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here! The fella's there!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. What's wrong, Arthur? You see that on the ridge?
Shit. You head for the horses. John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Coming down the hill! Fuera!
this, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. Ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Nah, you can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy. Yeah. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We get some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck. But then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. Stay strong, Hosea.